really wanted to be gay, but I was, you know, forced into it by the recession.
Oh, what a pity. Still, Gary's not queer, though, is he?
Right.
Yes, Gary?
This is boring. There's not a fish in here. We've been ripped off.
Don't worry, Gary. We'll get some dynamite.
Good. Oh, hello, babe. How are you doing?
Hello, Gary. I've been missing you all day.
Yeah, I've been missing all day too. Ray, where's mammal nitrate? We're going for a walk. Good, all this, isn't it? Looks just like a record cover.
Yes.
I'm glad I got out of the metropolis. You know, it's hard living on the front line, seeing all your fans on the dole. It really does you ready.
Yes, unemployment is a bit of a drag, isn't it?
One day I said to myself, Gary, I said what? I said, Gary, I said, what do you want? Do you know what I'm saying?
This is like a strange dream, Gary. I feel like Julie Christie in that Thomas Hardy film.
What?
Well, you see, I don't know whether to leave Martin and live with Dave, or go with you and divorce Martin, or live with Martin and leave you, but still see Dave. What do you think?
I don't know. I didn't see the film.
Let's make love, Gary.
Nah, I can't do all that anymore.
What's wrong? Don't you love me?
No, it's not that. It's just I'm tired of this endless nobbing, that's all.
Oh, my poor darling.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the last few years have been oh so saucy, it's unbelievable.
In what way have they been so unbelievably saucy?
Oh, everything, the chicks, ducks. They weren't living creatures, they were just sex objects.
Gary.
What?
Catch me.
Right.
We had another group here, you know. Bought the manor over at North Barson.
Come on, yeah.
Move it. Call themselves the BGs. Ever heard of them?
Yeah, well, they were one of the supergroups, weren't they?
That's right, supergroup. Anyway, they came up to me one day, they said, Mr. Pierce, do you think we play too loud? I said, frankly, lads, I think you do. So they turned it down, and of course they sold a million. And apparently they were right pleased at what I had to say about it.
I'm like Julie Christie, aren't I?
You're nothing like Julie Christie.
Well, some people think I'm like Julie Christie.
Yeah, well, you're not.
You know what the trouble with this relationship is, don't you?
What?
It's just sex.
So? What's the problem?
Well, doesn't it bother you?
Nope.
What do you think of Gary?
Why?
I just wondered how you two would get on, that's all.
We wouldn't.
Why are you so pissed off?
I'm not pissed off.
Thought you'd like Gary. He's a very now person.
Young German driver Manfred Winkelhock was racing as a famous
Mr. Farm Manager, how are things going down on the farm?
Well, everything's just fine, thanks, Mr. Dreadful.
OK, let's go and cut down some trees, then.
Well, I got a couple of cows for the artificial insemination today.
OK, I'll come and watch that, then.
What's happening?
What do you mean?
I thought we were going to spend the day together.
Look, Martin, I've got things to do.
But it's Saturday.
Yes, but I've got to go up to the manor.
What for?
Well, it's this pop star. He said he might give some music lessons and, I was just going to go out and talk to him about it, that's all.
So I'll just carry this shopping home then, shall I?
Yeah, thanks, love. Don't wait up for me.
Listen, we got to talk. I've had second thoughts about all this Tom, Dick and Harry business.
Well, what do you mean?
You know, all those other blokes.
What about them?
Look, this is the real thing, Susie. I'm in love. So unless you drop those guys by, you know, tomorrow, I think you can just forget the whole thing. What do you say, yes or no?
I've thought about it, Gary.
And?
And I've decided to finish with Dave and Martin. From now on, I only want to be with you. Wherever you go, whatever you do, I'll be there. I love you, Gary. More than waves upon the sea.
Susie.
Yes?
Don't sing.
I'm going to live with Gary and have his children.
Well, it's been fun, hasn't it?
You're really brave. Aren't you just a bit upset?
Well, it hasn't quite sunk in yet.
Well, we can still be friends, can't we?
Sure.
You sure you're not going to go out and get drunk and beat somebody up because of me?
No chance.
You're taking this very well. What's going on? Have you got somebody else? Martin?
You bitch! You horrible bitch! You whore! I hate you! You're just going to walk out after 7 years, is that it?
I'm sorry, Martin.